Morning students, this is Amita Shukla, your chemistry teacher. Today we will move towards another point of HCl, that is fountain experiment. This experiment is used to demonstrate high solubility of HCl gas in water. Now in this experiment we have to take a round bottom flask which is kept inverted and it is fitted with a stand over a beaker. Now in this beaker we have to take blue litmus solution, and in the round bottom flask we have to take dry HCl gas, and that round bottom flask is sealed by a rubber cork which should have two holes. From the first hole we have to insert a jet tube, and through the another one we have to insert a dropper which containing water. Now let us move towards the procedure of this round bottle flask. Now the dropper which containing water is squeezed and the water enters the flask which is already filled with dry HCl gas. As soon as when the water come in contact with the dry HCl gas which is present in the round bottle flask, then the reaction will take place, and through the jet tube the blue litmus solution it will insert in the round bottle flask, and because of the blue litmus solution and dry HCl gas it will get come in contact, the reaction will take place and we will get a red fountain seen in the round bottle flask.